Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host to change things, the world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up.
Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo! An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
They're so pretty.
What are they again?
Gladiolae.
Ah, yes, of course.
Don't you like them?
That's not a good sign.
Hugo, they're flowers.
strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
It's coming from over there. Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my God.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
Soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looting, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us.
We'll never get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there, but there's rats everywhere.
Could you help me with this?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long.
have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arm. Well done, you two.
Paralyzed.
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Alicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming.
Hey, what did I just say? Kate.
Fire that gun.
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck. Into the tower. I can see light.
Well, well. Looks like them looting bastards.
Climb up.
Yes, of course. Which way should we go?
They are everywhere. Follow me,
right now.
Oh no, soldiers!
We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
That noise. What was it?
Hey, you! Stay where you are!
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us. Come on, help me.
All right.
A scythe.
They're fighting with that.
Not everyone has enough money to buy a sword.
Can you help me push it?
Yes, of course.
Push this. Right now.
The wheels are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Yeah, suppose you're right.
Yeah, shit, he won't budge.
You want me to try?
Unbelievable.
That stinking French kid back.
Yes. Yeah, boys. I got him. Found him.
No, no, no!
below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone. Wait there. I'll be back soon.
No problem.
You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Think about that.
The coast is clear.
I'm following you.
They've got sticks in their dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo. Amicia, look how they're drawn to them.
Do without it, Amicia.
There's a soldier. He's blocking the way. I don't see any other way. Damn. We don't have a choice. We have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
Thank you.
Yes, for a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different. Will that move? I'll try. Drop it! Look out! I need you to do this!
I can't, Monsieur!
Think you can do this? Go on, Hugo. That's it. Don't move. I'll be back soon.
I won't move.
Try. I'm going to drop it. Look out!
I should go. But we are
good. You can come.
Very well.
To do this. Go on, Hugo. That's it.
Lucas, is this of any use to us? It's a tool for calculating distance.
For what? War?
They must use it to adjust firing angles.
It's rubbish.
It's not. I'll show you later.
I'll be back soon. Stay here. Understood.
We're going to need some fire to get past.
Will that move? I'll try. I'm going to drop it. Look out!
Stop, please.
All right. Come on, the coast is clear.
I'm coming.
Can you do it? Very well.
I need you to do this.
Go on, Hugo. That's it. Can you take care of it?
Yes.
Did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. This should make things a little easier.
Well, that looks a lot better. Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run.
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now. All right. It worked.
Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies.
They're running!
Don't look, Hubert. I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur. I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes. We have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours. What was that noise?
Troublemakers!
Something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
What do we do? Too risky. This way.
What?
Ow!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away!
Hugo! Run!